I'm at the Jamestown Mall, or what's left of Jamestown Mall in Florissant, Missouri. This mall closed in 2014. And right over here, this is a former Dillard's. Okay, I'm inside a former Dillard's. It's at the Jamestown Mall. Here, I got a light. Fitting rooms. Oh, bathroom. It's horrid.
This is like a dead end, I think.
It's completely destroyed.
Yeah, there's the sign for the men's room.
Men's bathroom. Sinks are smashed. These are five fitting rooms too. Oh, it's a way to get into the store.
Let me go first.
Okay. This is just crazy. I didn't think this was a functional department store once. Mm-hmm. Okay, I have my phone until I... Okay. Yeah, I just can't believe this was a department store once people were shopping in here. Well, I'm gonna come back with... And I'll probably get into the main mall, but this is inside the former Dillard's, and this used to be a department store called Sticks, Baron, Fuller. But soon I'll come to you with the main mall. It's just crazy. It's completely destroyed. Okay, yeah, I'll come back later. Oh, there's a JCPenney 5-star outlet cart. Mm-hmm. Oh, some breeze.
That's kind of rare.
Oh, we could get into the mall for right here.
I'm gonna take a quick look.
Okay. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Okay, I know. Oh, here's the food court. Macy's. Here's the theater. And probably a fountain at one time. Here. It's in terrible condition. Okay, I know. I know. Okay, so I'm not gonna go any further because my dad doesn't want to, but there's a fountain here, but anyway, this is really cool to see.